Tucson Police tonight thanking veterinarians and staff from the Valley Animal Hospital for saving canine Raven's life. Now, this is video from a story we did with Raven in early August. Raven was shot when police confronted an armed man at Reid Park Sunday night. Police aren't sure if Raven will be able to return to duty, but for now, with his partner right by his side, Raven is recovering from his serious injuries, and that is some